There's a few strands of reeds on the left, hiding the female. Shutter speed on in case they do decide to have a bit of a scratch.